For me, international relations is the most intriguing and the most fascinating field of academic inquiry. It is also highly important because it guides diplomats and policymakers in their daily work. The goal of international relations is to help design a working system of peace by pursuing an ever closer union of states.
Modern expert in international relations does need the knowledge of contemporary global trends, mega trends of the global international development in order to relevantly place himself or herself in the international environment, in order to understand what are the driving forces.
Well, analytical competence, Simon, the fundamental for the modern specialist in IR. You have to comprehend what's going on, you have to be able to react quickly to the developing events, and of course, most importantly, you learn it by doing, mostly by doing.
Global security indeed is a very important field, and we can say that international relations in general is about global security. Why is that? Because international relations as a separate field of study was created in 1919 after the First World War. And the major questions of international relations as a field were how to avoid a future potential war, how to prevent conflicts. And global security, international security is exactly about conflicts.
Strategic intelligence is, in fact, is systematic reduction of uncertainty. And we're living right now in the world full of uncertainty. And anybody who wants to be in politics, who wants to be in international relations, has to understand how certainty can be cut out of uncertainty. So in this sea of uncertainty, you have to have a guideline, how you navigate it. And that's exactly what the course is about.
21st century can be characterized by the massive migration flows. And that is the great challenge for every nation state. So how to balance incoming and outgoing migrants? How to manage them? How to accept? How to create the best migration policy? That is the question to all policymakers.
We have crafted a curriculum that reflects the diversity of the discipline. That includes history, normative analysis, economics, methods of inquiry.
Well, we'll make it fun because our students work in groups, building scenarios, following trends. They do country forecasts. They're in fact, their last assignment of the course is to make a memoranda on strategic developments in a specific country for the foreign minister. And this requires a lot of independent research, a lot of group work, scenario building, and all other analytical work.
All of the students come from different countries. They have different background, different interests. Many of them, before coming to MGIMO, already had some internships abroad, and some of them already worked in international organizations. So that is why those are already grown-up people who know what their interests are.
We try to prepare our students, most of whom will not stay in the academic environment, and most of whom will have to transfer to their jobs in governmental bodies, in business, in think tanks, in all kind of professions. So that's why we are making sure that we provide them with the skills which are transferable from the academic environment to the more practically oriented environment.
Our mission, our calling, is to equip students with the knowledge, competences, and skills that can help them become wiser leaders when they find themselves in positions of power.